It's not a job for everybody. You have to be able to put up with that certain amount of bureaucratic process. If you're an impatient person and can't tolerate processes, it's not for you. But if you're there for the overall interest of the region and the district, and you're happy to put up with those processes, then it's actually can be very rewarding.